Race free, it's a 2 mouthful made nurdle, 1 homebrewer, Zebra Heckwave, 2 Alice, Derek Winton, 3 Casahold, Hems, 4 Brunswick, Park, 4 Rhodes, 5 Camwalk, May, Pontypool Racing, 6 Allbets, Alex Jerry, 7 Excellent British, D. Thompson, 8 Dolphy Vision, David Ladd, and 9 My First Romance, Martin Leiden. Not many trainers in these trials. We hope next month we'll have a few more trainers. Put some hurdles, some horses in the trials. They've all jumped the first safely. Hornblower, who's trained by the only newcomer in his trials. See Beckwith, well, he could be an old trainer from the past. Eccleston Village in second. Backing for Dolphy's Vision, Alice Allbets, My First Romance, Come What May, oh, Casahoyle, Brunswick Park is the back marker. And Homebrewer on the inside, Exton Village on the outside, gap to the new Silks of Derek Hinton in Alice. Behind these comes Dolphy Vision and the Allbets. My First Romance on the inside of that, and then comes Come What May, Casahold, Brunswick Park, it's the back marker. They're gonna swing into the straight, right handed. Steady climb all the way up the straight, from right to the bottom of the hill, up to the winning post, it's all uphill. Toast that, and they need stamina in abundance. And leader Homebrewer on the inside of Eccleston Village, especially in soft ground as well. Back in third, Alice, and then comes Dolphy Vision. Come What May, My First Romance tracks these are Casahold, Allbets, Brunswick Park. It's still at the rear. And what a watching brief from the jockey. Top of the hill, now they start to slide downhill for a couple of furlongs before the steady uphill climb starts again. Exton Village now just the leader from Hornblower, and these two have our feelings clear of Harris. And then Dolphy's Vision, My First Romance, Come What May, Allbets, Casahold and Brunswick. I jumped this flight and they all jumped it safely. Exton Bridge by about a half length for Homebrewer in second. Dolphy's Vision and Alice are disputing third and fourth. Right behind East Lemphrey, Come What May, and on the inside, My First Romance, Brunswick Park, Allbets and Casahold is just the back marker. Leveled up now at the bottom of the hill, and now they're going to start to steadily climb again. And Eccleston Village leads by about a half length. Homebrewer in second to jump in this flight, and they all jumped it well. And Homebrewer's got back to the front by a half a length from Eccleston Village. Back in third is Dolphy's Vision, fourth Alice, and then back 3 lengths away comes Come What May, who in fact should stay much further than this. Nice at 2 miles 6, but 2 miles 4 was the nearest he could get to. 3 miles is too long for him. Then behind these comes Allbets, Brunswick Park, My First Romance, and Casahold. He's heading uphill now on Eccleston Bridge. D. Thompson runner by a length from Dolphy Vision. And then back in third, Alice, Come What May, has gone fourth, and Homebrewer is steadily dropping back now through the field and back in fifth. You Forget, Allbets, Marriage Cherry's runner, and My First Romance, Martin Leiden's tailed off runner. Not been a great day for Martin at the moment. They jumped that, Dolphy Vision just leads from Eccleston Bridge and Alice, and these three are tackled by Come What May, and these four are drawn away. They jump in the last, and now Alice is at the front for Derek Hinton. Eccleston Bridge on the inside, just trying to get back on him, but Allison staying on the best now. True Lens Clear of Eccleston Village. Dolby Vision, Come What May. And last to pass, supposed to be Old Bits of Alex Cherries.